4 people are hurt after a head-on crash in Iowa County this morning. Deputies say it happened around 10:15 on Highway K near Highway KK. This is in Arena Township. Officials say a car was driving northbound, rounding a curve, and lost control on the snow-covered road. The car then crossed the center line and hit another car in the southbound lane. 4 adults were taken to the hospital.